Hello children, in our previous session, we have learned about the addition of 3 and 4 digit numbers. So today, we will learn how to solve the word problems using addition. Let us first understand the meaning of word problems. Word problem, or we can say story problem. So word problems, what is the meaning of word problem? So sometimes a problem is written out as a sentence or a story. So this kind of problem is called a word problem. To solve a word problem, we have to first understand what we are being asked to do by reading the sentence or the statement carefully. As we know, there are many or several names of additions, like altogether, in all, total, put together, plus, sum of. So, when we see any of these names in a word problem, that means we need to add. So, we have a word problem or the story problem here. Pallavi buys 136 toffees and 45 samosas for her birthday party. In all, how many items does she buy? So, what is the question? The question is, in all. The question is, in all, how many items does she buy? So, when we have such type of words like in all, how many items are there? That means, I need to find out the total number of toffees and samosas altogether. That means I need to add 136 toffees and 45 samosas all together to get the total items. So here, I need to first write down the total number of toffees. That will be 136, and total number of samosas, that will be 45. Then the total number of items will be 181. So we have to add these numbers. So students, now we know how to understand and solve word problems of 3-digit numbers with addition. Do practice with more and more word problems having 3 or 4-digit numbers. Have a nice day. Bye-bye.